Could King Charles and Queen Camilla be absent from the wedding of the year? Stay tuned as we uncover the tensions that might keep them away from the Duke of Westminster's big day. The society wedding of the year is just around the corner, but there's still no word on whether King Charles and Queen Camilla will attend. With less than 3 weeks to go, friends and family of the Duke of Westminster, Hugh Grosvenor, and his fiancée, Olivia Henson, are buzzing with speculation. The uncertainty traces back to 2004 when King Charles and Queen Camilla, then Camilla Parker Bowles, declined invitations to the wedding of Hugh's sister, Lady Tamara Grosvenor. The wedding, held at Chester Cathedral, the same venue for Hugh's upcoming nuptials, was marked by a notable royal snub. Camilla was told she couldn't sit with Prince Charles and had to arrive separately due to protocol, given Queen Elizabeth and Prince Philip's attendance. This protocol adherence stirred significant tension, especially after reports surfaced of a spat between Camilla and Emily Van Cutsem, the groom's mother. Just days before the wedding, Charles excused himself, citing a need to visit Warminster Barracks, while Camilla was noted as otherwise engaged. This snub reportedly infuriated Camilla, leading to their engagement announcement 3 months later. Adding to the current drama, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex have been excluded from Hugh's wedding, despite Hugh being the godfather of their son, Prince Archie. It's believed their presence could cause tension, and Harry reportedly made his apologies, citing potential awkwardness. The Prince and Princess of Wales, along with their eldest son, Prince George, Hugh's godson, are invited. However, Princess Catherine is not expected to attend due to her ongoing cancer treatment. Both Buckingham Palace and the Duke of Westminster's spokespeople have declined to comment on the matter, leaving everyone guessing until the last minute. There you have it, royal tensions, protocol dilemmas, and the uncertainty surrounding King Charles and Queen Camilla's attendance at the wedding of the year. What do you think about this royal drama? Share your thoughts in the comments, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more royal updates. Thanks for watching World Fame Stories!